Hello guys, welcome ulit sa channel ko. At ngayong araw na to ay meron na naman akong bagong isi-share sa inyo. Bagong release na kanta ni Ma'am Charlene, Pusong Naliligaw ang title, okay? So, gaya ng dati, bago natin i-play ang buong kanta, ituturo ko muna yung mga strumming pattern. Sa kantang to guys, merong magbabago sa strumming pattern niya sa bridge part at sa pre-chorus o bago yung chorus ng kanta. So, simulan na natin guys. Ang strumming pattern ng mga verse at mga chorus guys ay parehas lang. Ganito ah, simple lang. Ganito. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Yun. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Okay, play natin. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Okay? Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. So, yun ang sa verses at yung mga chorus, guys, ha? Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Sabayan nyo lang yung kanta para makuha nyo kagad. At saka, diretso tayo sa pre-chorus. Ganito ang ginawa ko, guys, para di kayo mawala sa beat. Ganito. Down, 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 up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Yun, guys. Down, tap, down, tap, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Pre-chorus to guys ha, bago ang chorus. Down, tap, down, tap, down, up, down, up, down, up, okay? Down, tap, down, tap, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Okay, get you guys? Gets na? Yun ang sa pre-chorus. So, merong pagbabago dun sa bridge part o bago ang huling chorus ng kantang to guys. Play natin. Sa bridge part to guys ha. Down, 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 up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. Yun lang guys. Down, 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 up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down. Okay, down, 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 up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. So, yun na lahat guys, ang strumming pattern na gagamitin natin. Merong mga parte na down, down na lang. Simple na lang yun, basic na lang yun para sa iba. Down, 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 down na lang. So, yun na yun guys, ang mga strumming pattern natin. Tapos, bago natin i-play ang buong kanta, ituturo ko muna itong mga chords na baka di familiar ang iba guys. Ang gagamitin natin, itong A sus 2. Okay? Dalawa lang pipindutin guys, ha? Ito lang. Okay? Tapos ang ikalawang chord ay ganito pa rin. Kaso ang bass note, lagyan natin ng isang bass note dito, over F sharp. Okay? Ito, ito. Isa lang idadagdag mo, bass note lang. Tapos D sus 2. Dalawa lang. Dito sa second fret, third string. Itong second string sa third fret. Tapos D minor. Yan. Okay? Ito, isang bass. D sus. Tapos yung iba, alam naman ng karamihan siguro to. D minor, D sharp minor. Okay? Play na natin guys.